Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Wonder which one of you's King Snake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I stay with
your business.
Halfway point's coming up, Sidewinder. Time to let Kingsnake pass you.
No deal, Navarro.
Who is this?
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. But get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan. Keep it up.
I don't know who you are, Sidewinder, but you're gonna regret this.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro.
Tyler Morgan?
But remember, I need you alive.
Gig's up, Lena.
Your little stunt cost a lot of people a lot of money, Tyler. You just messed with the house. We run this city, streets included. Every race, every midnight run, every off-road rally. And the house always wins.
Well, not tonight it didn't.
Mr. Navarro, we can't do this here.
I'll see you around.
Make sure he never gets home.
Bring Morgan to me. Do not let him get away. Understood?
Consider it done. We got him.
Move it.
Morgan, stop. Oh, you magnificent idiot. The house is throwing a fit because of you.
Good.
No, not good. Bad. Alive for the next part. Ditch the enforcers and send me.
Imagine a city where risk is an illusion and every bet is rigged. That's what the house wants, and they'll stop at nothing until they get it.
I'm a street racer. This has nothing to do with me.
What? No. This has everything to do with you. Everything. Their leader is called the Collector, and he's got one addiction. Cars. You ever heard of the Outlaw's Rush?
Biggest street race in the country.
Yeah, it is. And the house is gonna rig it. High rollers putting millions on their man, and he takes a cut from it all. Tonight was just a test run, and your little stunt gave me an idea.
Oh?
Look, I've seen you drive. You're the best racer this city has. All we have to do is get you in. when the outlaws rush and the house and Navarro come crashing down.
Bring down the house?
Yeah.
Not my fight. Save your casino yourself.
These are your streets, right? Then this is your fight. What do you think they'll come for next?
Come on, Tyler. Time to go home and think this over.
Morgan, you bastard! They know I gave you their number. I vouched for you! Guys like you and me, we're just speed bumps to them, man. They chase after street gangs out of town because they want to play ball. You think they're going to be scared of you?
They should be.
Disappointed a lot of people. Mind explaining this?
It's already taken care of.
Five-star ride, mate. See ya.
Focus, Mac. Gotta get through this. Find your smile. Hey! Hush Puppy! Big fan of your channel.
It's Hash Tiger.
Yeah.
Tiger selfie!
No,
here we go.
No, mate.
Roar! Selfie. Come on, big roar! Roar!
Roar.
Epic.
Get in the car. What the hell? What kind of beast is this?
Here live from the Hashmobile with the Driftmeister, Mac McAllister. Give us the 411 on drifting, Mac.
Right. It's simple, really. Just get to a high speed and steer hard. Here, check it out.
Cool.
You like that, eh?
Go again, but like, really go hard.
Look, I don't wanna...
Customer's always right.
Fine. You know what? We'll go to my favorite drift run. Great job on the setup, by the way. Lighting up those tires is a piece of cake.
Setup?
Let me guess. This car was already set up for drifting when you bought it.
Duh. Where'd you learn to drive like that?
Anyway.
London. I ran with a crew from Hackney that boosted cars when I was young and stupid. I learned to drift corners for speed and got damn good at it.
That's straight up OG, fam.
Please don't say that.
Is that why you came to America? To escape your criminal past?
Nah, man, it's not like that. This is the land of SUVs, muscle cars, and open roads, mate. Perfect place for a fresh start.
Sounds like you made it. I'm about to make you insta-famous.
Yup. Some of us have all the luck.
Any advanced drifting tips for the Tiger Cubs listening? Do you have, like, a drift button or something?
Yep. That's it. Just press the drift button.
I play lots of racing games. This isn't as awesome as I thought it would be.
I'm just getting started, right? Been a rough 6 months without the old crew.
You're telling me. Mac, I have a job in mind.
You off the leash? You know I'm always down.
Just like that. You're bored, aren't you?
So bored, mate. Is Jess on it too?
I'm working on it.
Hey, Mac. Did you get a shot of me puking?
Work faster.
You guys are late. I hate waiting.
What? Lady, we're in the middle of a robbery.
Ha! Jimmy!
Damn it, we gotta get out of here.
Just so we're clear, you're paying for two extractions, no matter who makes it out alive.
Damn it. Okay, I know a guy. Hold on.
We're not gonna make it.
Oh, come on. This is just a bit of fun.
All patrols be advised. Possible robbery at the casino district. Sending units to investigate.
Miller.
You're doing this now?
Jess, Tyler. You got a minute?
Tyler? Hey. Stay on the tarp. If you bleed on the seat, I swear to God. Hey, Ty, really not a great time. Sorry.
Jess, wait. I got a plan.
6 months later and the first time I hear from you, you need something from me?
Jess, I...
Tyler, seriously, I'm a bit busy right now.
Confirm robbery in Casino District. Vehicle is a black Audi. One subject with possible GSW. Last seen heading north on Coolidge Street.
Path 35, confirm control. On the lookout.
God damn it, Tyler. I told you this isn't a good time.
Yeah, what the hell, Tyler?
me talk to her. Hey, Jeff.
Mac? Ty must be really desperate if he's pulling you in.
Nah, you know me. Just in it for the giggle.
Is this where you pitch me Tyler's plan?
No way. Wouldn't do it if I were you. He wants to take on Lena.
Lena? She's with the house now. Jesus Christ, you two. No way. I'm out.
How far?
Cut the waterworks, we're almost there.
Damn, you're already? You really are an escape artist.
It's what you pay me for. Tell the guy Jess sent you. He'll patch you up.
Seen in black Audi. Radio in with location.
M35, we have a possible match on North Carson Street.
Copy that. Sending additional units.
Can you? You're interested.
The plan. How insane is it?
Oh, man, it's mad. Cop chases, stunts, crazy heists, nothing up your alley.
Lena alone screwed us 6 months ago. Now you want to take her on with the house? Look what happened to Rav.
It'll be different this time. With the three of us, we could do it.
The old crew back together, huh?
Come back, Jess. Let's do this.
Tell him I'll think about it.
Suspect's car last seen heading northbound to Liberty Desert.
1M13 en route. 410 vehicle. Subject is heading westbound through Boomville.
All units be advised, 1 Lincoln 30 is in a code 3 pursuit. All available units, please respond.
I built this ride just for you, boys. Let's dance.
Looks like they're having trouble controlling their vehicle.
Is gonna love this. Lincoln 30, what is your location of travel now?
Now heading southbound through Silver Rock.
Copy, subject traveling southbound through Silver Rock.
Subject is southbound on Silver Rock Beltway.
Copy.
Collision with subject. We've got a damaged unit.
Copy. Be aware, subject is hitting our units.
No way.
Copy, 1 Adam 13.
Copy that. Subject stopping.
I'm never gonna hear the end of this.